Following that good news, we have to switch over to some sad news.
A little sad news. Well, that's right, Rundrell, because Vigo County Search and Rescue has a sick employee. Chaka has been the county's arson detection dog for the last several years. On Friday, she was diagnosed with cancer. Now, the chocolate lab has been a valuable asset to the fire investigators, helping to locate accelerants used in arsons. Now, Chaka will be now traveling once a month to the Purdue Animal Hospital for treatment. There's a fundraiser through Facebook to help with the medical and travel expenses. We have a link to the page on our website, WTHITV.com.